My painting for my daughter's second birthday, the pin the cherry on top of the ice cream cone game. This was supposed to be only two parts, but I got a little carried away with details, and I also kind of messed up on the cone here. As you can see, I lost track of where I went the lines, but the nice thing about paint is that you can just go over it again and again and add more details and fix it as you go, and I ended up being much happier with it. My daughter's theme is too sweet because she is turning two, and I think she's just the sweetest, so I think this is going to be the perfect addition to her party, a fun little game for the kids, and I'm really happy with how it came out. I also started the chocolate layer. We're going with the Neapolitan theme because it is so yummy. If you haven't tried the Walmart brand Neapolitan ice cream, you're really missing out. It has been our favorite for a while. So this first layer will be chocolate, and then vanilla and strawberry. I've never painted ice cream before, so it was a little bit of a